ஒன்றும் பண்ணல சார். ഓക്കെ താങ്ക് യു ജസ്റ്റിക്ക പ്രൊഡ്യൂസർ ഒരുപാട് നല്ല സിനിമകൾ എഴുതി കാണാൻ കാത്തിരിക്കുകയാണ് തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും നമുക്ക് നല്ലൊരു കവിതയാണ് ഓക്കെ
I'm Prasanna from Chennai, I'm an advocate. Being an advocate, I really proud to congratulate this team. Every layman, every human, humble man can achieve the law. Nowadays, we can buy the law, we can buy everything. But you can't, the layman can go into the court and knocking the door of the court and they can obtain some law means. This film is very much, you know, I don't know Malayalam. But I saw the movie, I love the other movies, and especially the hero. The man who's, you know, and I especially told to Santosh Chetta and Anu, the judge character. The whole movie, the man, he rolls the court. And especially the two advocates, the one government advocate, the other one is who's always having the bag and, you know, working through him to get the justice. Yeah. It, you know, every single frame, the director makes the court the place for justice. I really congratulate the director and the hero and especially the team and the man who makes this happening. The man who wants to always Santosh, that is Santosh Chetta. You never have the negative thoughts. You only have the positive ways. Come on, we can go. So the man got to give a grand applause for the great success of this movie. I really congratulate from Tamil Nadu, all the way Santosh Chetta and the team.
Thank you sir, thank you.
I am going to be able to do this in the future. I am going to be able to do this in the future. I am going to be able to do this in the
future. Thank you. Thank you sir, thank you sir. Thank you sir, thank you.
திரைப்படம் நீதியை எக்காலும் பார்க்க முடியாது அதை நிரூபித்திருக்கிறார் நம் கதாநாயகன் நம் ப்ரொடியூசர்
பார்த்துக்கிட்டேன்